Magandang araw sa inyo mga katalpak. Welcome back to our channel. So our featured NFT game for today is all about Area of Attack. So yun nga guys, isa siya sa mga massive multiplayer online role-playing game on blockchain. So ibig sabihin guys, while we play, we earn sa game na to. So syempre yung usapan natin for today, I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst. And dito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng NFT game review, preview, overview, gameplay, insight na kung saan i-feature natin isang NFT game dito sa akin channel. Do your own research pa rin kasi hard and money pa rin naman ang pinag-usapan natin, talpak at your own risk. So, pag-usapan natin siya guys, ano nga ba yung kaganapan, ano yung meron ngayon sa Area of Attack? So, siya yung pag-usapan nga natin for today guys. So, let's proceed. Bali, ayun nga mga katalpak, meron silang paparating na private sale and the public sale na gaganapin this coming May 26, 10 a.m. up to May 29, 11 p.m. So, yun guys, abangan nyo na if you're interested to join para malaro nyo yung kanilang game. So, head on to their private sale this coming May 26. Bukas na to guys. And then, the next round is the public sale naman on May 30 up to June 5. So, sa private sale, we have the initial allocation of 1,000 USDT, guys. And then, sa public sale, meron naman tayong 100 USDT allocation. So, napakababa, napakagandang chance para makapag-start tayo sa kanilang game to have the tokens. Available ang ating Area of Attack na pwede natin siyang i-download sa App Store. And then, pwede rin siyang i-download through APK and then at the same time, meron tayong Play Store. And then, eto naman guys, yung example na kanilang marketplace na kung saan dito makikita natin yung kanilang selling when it comes to their armors, weapons, and then chests. Ayan, so ito yung mga available. So, yun nga, bali, ang game na to guys is under Polygon Network. So, kung makikita nyo, may mga prices dito na mga example ng chest, Undermatic. Ayan. So, Undermatic token. So, yun yung mga prices niya, guys. Yung mga available na chest. Ayan. And then, eto naman, guys, yung example nung kanilang mga armor sa kung saan pwede natin silang mabili on AOA token. So, AOA token, guys, is yung kanilang main token na pwede natin magamit sa marketplace. About Area of Attack is one of the community GameFi project, guys. Increase players' participation and entertainment of distribution of AOA token. Create a truly unique and continuous earning ecosystem. So, ganun kaganda, guys, yung binibigay nilang opportunity para malaro natin yung kanilang game. And at the same time, habang naglalaro tayo, we earn nga, gaya na nabanggit ko sa inyo kanina, di ba? And then, eto naman, guys, dito, eto naman guys yung mga characters na kung saan pwede nating malaro throughout the game. So, meron tayong mage, and then meron tayong knight, and then meron tayong warrior. So, mas maganda kung madagdagan nila ng isa pang class yung archer or pwede ring assassin. Sana merong ganon. So, para mas maraming maglaro pa kung madagdagan nila yung class, di ba? And then, under dito guys, sa kanilang, ano, sa mga kanilang warriors, meron siyang mga attributes na meron tayong attack, control, HP, agility, AOE, and then the assist. So, kitang-kita naman, pagdating ng warrior guys, kita niya naman, 5-star yung kanyang attack. Ibig sabihin, may pagka-brute yung warrior nila guys. Ayan. So, yun lang yung nakikita ko sa kanilang heroes. Unlike sa knight, more on HP and assist. So, ibig sabihin talagang tank-tank yung dating nito guys ng ating knight. Siyempre, ang pinaka-damage dealer natin is ating mage. Meron na siyang AOE. Meron siyang attack, meron pa siyang AOE. So, napakalaking tulong nito when it comes to adventure. Ano nga ba yung game feature or game mechanics ng ating game? Siyempre, meron tayong play to earn, the mystery boxes, the task, the social, the battle, and the arena. So, the play to earn, free to play, play to earn, earning tokens by playing games, and then trade on the market. Wow, interesting. Isa pala siyang free to play na matatawag natin. So, ano pang inaantay nyo guys? Head on to their website na para makapasok tayo sa kanilang ano, sa kanilang game dahil free to play naman din pala siya. Then you can test out and then if you're really willing na talaga, pwede kayong mag-direct sa kanilang private sale. Then mystery box by mystery box to get a piece of equipment and then start your adventure. Wow, napakaganda. The task, complete 8 tasks per day and you will receive equipment. Mystery box, open mystery box to increase your battle power. So, yun yung kagandahan guys sa task nila. Once na makomplete mo per day, you will receive extra equipment like of mystery box na kung saan pag inopen natin to, pwede tawong makapag-increase ng ating power na magagamit din natin through the game. And then the social, syempre, we can socialize with other players. The battle, destroy your enemies in-game, and each hero owns different skill combination. So, yun nga yung kagandahan nito, guys. Meron tayong mga tinatawag na synergy rin kasi nga gawa ng skill combination. Use them to defeat evil hero bosses. Ayan. And then the area, win the arena, earn more LOA tokens. So, dito magkakaroon tayo ng ating leaders board in their arena. So, very interesting talaga, guys, kasi nga in their game, ang daming pwede nating pagkaabalahan kasi yun naman talaga usually yung hinahanap natin when it comes to ano to game. Kumbaga yung malilibang tayo, nakapag-interact tayo sa ibang players. Yung kanilang token economics na kung saan nakapaloob na rito yung kanilang token address. Gaya nito, meron tayong AOA, yung kanilang main token. Ito yung address natin. AGG, ito naman yung second address natin sa second token nila. And then, ito naman guys, yung ating distribution ng ating token guys, meron tayong 4% sa private sale, 11% public sale, 7% advisor, 21% team, 8% ecosystem fund, staking rewards 29%, play to earn 20%. So the highest is the staking rewards. So meron tayong 25% na nakalaan dito sa kanilang staking pool. Ayan, so napakaganda guys. Dito nakapaloob yung kanilang tokenomics from the in-game currency, syempre. Dito mag-start yan, and then the governance, and then the staking, and then the play to earn. That's the time dito nagkakaroon, guys, ng circulation ng ating burning of tokens. So, they have also the strategic supporters na kung saan they have the token pocket, mat, wallet, heko, nabox, onto, chair, OEC, GMC. Ayan, yung kanilang mga partners, guys. If you want to know more about the area of attack, lalo-lalo sa kanilang mga announcements, giveaways, upcoming events, follow them on Twitter, Telegram, Discord, and Facebook. Nakalagay dito sa description box. So, yun na guys. All I can say with the area of attack is one of the promising project guys na kung saan they have turned the traditional game into a play-to-earn mechanism na kung saan while we enjoy the game, pwede tayong mag-earn. And at the same time, sobrang nakaka-relate ako kasi nga MMORPG to. So, isa yun sa mga nagustuhan ko na nilalaro maski dati pa naman. So, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell button para lagi kayong updated sa mga NFT game na i-feature ko dito sa aking channel. Guys, stay tuned always. God bless and peace out.